Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. Recently, my son Logan and I took a trip out to Squaw Creek Reservoir. You guys stay tuned for our content and we'll show you how our day went. Thanks for joining us here today on Greenfish Nation.
There we go.
Here, just turn toward me.
Turn towards you.
Hold it up. See, I can do a still of it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, boy. Boom.
Pretty good one.
First bite. Hang on.
About 8 pounds, I think.
Yeah.
You think more?
No, about 2 pounds maybe.
He's probably the biggest fish I've caught. I'm not used to being able to pick up fish because of catfish.
I understand that, but so if you'll hold them like this right here,
It opens their mouth.
It paralyzes them and it opens their mouth.
Okay. You can cut all that flopping around he done out.
They're wanting that nose hook. Guys, as you can see, we are catching lots of fish and really enjoying ourselves this day. There's nothing like time spent with friends and family in the outdoors. Guys, if you're enjoying this content, I'd invite you to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to click the notifications bell. And also, give us that thumbs up and that like, and we'll appreciate it.
That'd be the one, I'm sure. You got him hooked in the body, don't you?
I got him hooked in the head and the back. All right, guys, it's my first little Squaw Creek fish here. Me and Bubba's out here getting her done.
Yeah, just a smidge.
Nice little fish, brother. I'm on him, son. I'm on him.
Are going?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Nice little fish.
He just let him swim.
Well, I can't fight him. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Gotta wear him out. You see what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
When he gives you, you start seeing him give you slack, it's a pretty good little fish right here.
Yeah, he's pretty good size. That's pretty good one I caught earlier.
Yeah, that fish there weigh about 4 pounds. It's like a solid boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he hooked him right. He hooked himself. I didn't hook him.
Well, yeah, I didn't see you.
Yeah. He's clamping on his jaw right there. It's a 0. 313.
Little fish.
Yeah, not bad. That's probably the tilapia mafia right there. Good. They just nailed the shit out of it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, looks like we're on to something here. No. Hang on a second. Look, let me see it. So this is a nose hook, okay? Looks pretty good, don't it? Going through the water. Yep. Hey, what, this light tackle's fun.
What do you mean?
This lightweight tackle like this, it's not.
Yeah. What do you normally fish?
Well, heavyweight stuff like those bait casters.
Guys, if you have someone that's just getting into bass fishing, or if you want to work on techniques that you're not used to using, Squaw Creek is a great place to go and do that.
All right, guys, I got the big fish of the day right here. I have to do surgery on this poor little guy. Guys, I really want to thank you for joining us today here on Greenfish Nation. I hope you like our content. Again, if you would, click that subscribe button, turn on that notifications bell, and also give us that thumbs up. And if you'd like to leave us a comment in the comments below, we appreciate those as well. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish you guys all tight lines.
Yeah, that's nothing wrong with that.
Because you got to bite pretty quick with that.
That's a good one, Coach Jones.